Mass reading on the Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary, 15th of August 2024. First reading is taken from the Book of Revelation. Then the sanctuary of God in the heavens was opened, and the Ark of the Covenant of God could be seen inside the sanctuary. There were flashes of lightning, peals of thunder, an earthquake, and a violent hailstorm. A great sign appeared in heaven: a woman clothed with the sun, with the moon under her feet, and a crown of 12 stars on her head. She was pregnant and cried out in pain, looking for her time of delivery. Then another sign appeared: a huge red dragon with 7 heads and 10 horns, and wearing 7 crowns on its heads. It had just swept along a third of the stars of heaven with its tail, throwing them down to the earth. The dragon stood in front of the woman who was about to give birth, so that it might devour the child as soon as it was born. She gave birth to a male child, the one who is to rule all the nations with an iron scepter. Then her child was seized and taken up to God and to his throne, while the woman fled to the desert where God had prepared a place for her. There she would be looked after for 1,260 days. The Word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Responsorial Psalm. Let your response be: the Queen stands at your right hand, arrayed in gold. Among your ladies of honor are daughters of King. At your right hand, in gold of Ophir, stands the Queen. Response: the Queen stands at your right hand, arrayed in gold. Listen, O daughter, pay attention. Forget your father's house and your nation. Response: the Queen stands at your right hand, arrayed in gold. And your beauty will charm the king, for he is your lord. Response: the Queen stands at your right hand, arrayed in gold. Amid cheers and general rejoicing, they enter the place of the king. Response: the Queen stands at your right hand, arrayed in gold. Second reading is taken from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. But know, Christ has been raised from the dead, and he comes before all those who have fallen asleep. A human being brought death, a human being also brings resurrection of the dead. All who died for being Adam's and in Christ, all will receive life. However, each one in his own time. First Christ, then Christ's people when he comes. Then the end will come when Christ delivers the kingdom of God the Father. after having destroyed every rule, authority, and power. For he must reign and put all enemies under his feet. The last enemy to be destroyed will be death. As the scripture says, God has subjected everything under his feet. When we say that everything is put under his feet, we exclude, of course, the Father who subjects everything to him. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Our Gospel reading is taken from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Luke. Mary then set out for a town in the hill country of Judah. She entered the house of Zechariah and greeted Elizabeth. When Elizabeth heard Mary's greeting, the baby leapt in her womb. Elizabeth was filled with Holy Spirit and giving a loud cry said, "You are most blessed among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb. How is it that the mother of my Lord comes to me? The moment your greeting sounded in my ears, the baby within me suddenly leaped for joy. Blessed are you who believe that the Lord's word would come true." And Mary said, "My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit exalts in God my Savior. He has looked upon his servant in her lowliness, and people forever will call me blessed. The Mighty One has done great things for me. Holy is his name. From age to age, his mercy extends to those who live in his presence. He has acted with power and done wonders, and scattered the proud with their plans. He has put down the mighty from their thrones and lifted up those who are downtrodden. He has filled the hungry with good things, but has sent the rich away empty. He held out his hand to Israel, his servant, for he remembered his mercy, even as he promised our fathers, Abraham and his descendants forever." Mary remained with Elizabeth about 3 months and then returned home. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.